Entertainment America presents... A Universal Interactive Studios production.
A game created and developed by Naughty Dog.
Hey guys, Sunku234 here. Welcome to Crash Bandicoot.
Uka is free. No, it cannot be. Evil, great evil has come.
Let me in! All right. Oh gosh. Give me a second, guys. I gotta fix this up. All right, there you go. Fixed it. Let's go.
Crash, crash, crash. Why must you always muck in my mud? Oh, look, I have a mask helping me, too. We will find out which one is more powerful soon enough.
Yeah. Alright. Now, I do own the Insane Trilogy, but I might as well play this for the channel because this is my favorite Crash game. Ubuga. Give me my apples. Yurt. Wait. There you go. Yeah. No. Well, get out of here. Give me my apples! Give me the Wumpa fruit! I've been wanting to play a lot of Crash Bandicoot for the channel and Spyro. Just haven't been able to. That's only because I don't actually own a capture card right now. Give me the Wumpas! Hey! Mr. Frogger, you die. No! You little shiza. Oh, get the crystal! We gotta hurry. And I got the gem. Live again. Crystal. Gem. Crash dance. Yeah! Next is the underwater level. So let's go! There we go. Destroy everything! There we go. I don't know. Alright, now we come down here. This is for destroying me last time. I got Aku Aku again. Ah, sneaky. And I got the gem. Let's go. Got the gem, got the crystal. Goku doesn't have an attack here. Reason I did that was because I want to get all the gems here, or all the boxes. And I've actually never done all boxes on this level. But these are the easiest levels to do all boxes. Oh, why did I do that? Skip. No. No. There we go. No. Yank. Oh. Let me jump off. There we go. Hit the spring. Yes. All right. Okay, okay. Here we go. There we go! You're kidding me. No. There we go. Yes! Oh. Did I get all the gems? Did I get all the boxes? Yes! I did! Let's go! Good kitty. Let's go! I got all the crystals! Look at the gems. What the heck is wrong? Oh no, there's two of them.
Uka Uka and Cortex want Tiny get crystals and bring them to Big Colosseum in Rome. Crash, leave them for Tiny or Crash get crushed.
No, I don't think I will. Ah, there we go. Oh yeah! Chase sequence! Okay, just run. Because, really? Yep, he will. Oh, I didn't even need to crash those boxes! Ah, run! Ow. Ow! Just run! Run, Crash, run! Run, run, run. No! I must need a red gem here. Whoa! Alright. No! Bonus round! Oh, this is gonna be a puzzle and a half. And would you look at that, I did it all first try. Time for another dinosaur chase sequence. Run, 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 run. Yes! Got the gem, got the crystal. Da-da-da-da-da. See you later, Cuckoo. All right. Alright, I wanna get all the gems here. All of it here. These levels are so open. Make sure that I hit every freight. Whoa! Just go. Got it. Just a few more. Seven more. Go! Alright. Let's go fight Tiny. No, you will not. Because we will defeat you. Yep. Dang it. One, two, three, four, now. Right. Oh! Okay, I think I gotta get a, I think I'm gonna have to get a mask if I can't dodge. Move! What is the hitbox on this thing? There we go! 1, 2, 3, 4. Slam down! Okay, this is the final dodging. I'm calling it now. Leave me alone, you lions! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Goodbye. Supercharged body slam. Let's go. Let's go.
Well done, children. By defeating Tiny, you have unlocked the gate to the next time travel area. Go back to the center of this time twister and save your progress if you wish. From there, you will see that the gate to the second time travel area is now open.
Let's go! I think I'm gonna leave this here. I don't know if I'm gonna make any more episodes on Crash 1. Or Crash 3. I might, because I'm genuinely having a lot of fun. If this has an intro, you'll know that I've turned this into a series. Because I only, like I said in my update video, I'm only gonna do series whenever I feel like I want to do them, and right now, Crash 3 is a lot of fun. Because the only one that I didn't get all the gems in is that one. So yeah, actually no, there are no outros. So, if you guys like this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more content in the future. Hit that notification bell to be up to date on all my latest videos, and I'll see you all in that next video. Love you guys. Take care. Bye.